What's up to all my Divalicious Divas and Dooms? Welcome to Fashion Diva TV. So I have a review, and this review is on Fritress Equal, and it's one of their new babies. And it's a lace front, lace deep, invisible part, come in the purple packaging. That's a picture of the model. And this baby is Orange Blossom.
The DKP.
And the Phoenix is the one that the picture of the model is wearing, the purple one. And there's a Phoenix one. See, real good. Like I said, there's that invisible part right here. It is an L part unit. Comes in a lot of different other funky colors and the solid colors if you would like.
It is
curling on the safe up to 400 degrees. Recommend you go to the lowest degree. And also, the fastest way to get any curls is using the hot boiling water method with your flexi rods. It just lasts longer. It's something quick and easier, okay? Now, I did get the SP Phoenix. And that's what the model has on. So let's see how, does this baby look like the picture of the model?
We'll see.
So I've been feeling my reds and my purples for the fall season. So I said, let me try this out. And the grape is always sold out when I go. I'm like, oh, come on now, y'all. And also, I'm always looking for the shipping that is faster. I did pay for this with my own money. And I'm always not liking some of the shipping. It takes so long to get here, but that money goes fast, don't it? That money get out quick. So, as you know, it's all packaged. That's that beautiful color. OMG, I'm glad I got it. Hey, might be better than a grape. That's that L part right here. You're going to have to probably tweeze the part, put concealer, foundation in the part, give it a realistic feel. It is a lace front, so you will have to cut the lace, ear-to-ear lace front. It has two combs in the front. There's your L part right there, that lace. There. Has a comb in the back, plus adjustable straps. And a stretch, normal wig, breathable cap after that. So you got the care card also. And on the back of the care card, it just shows you how the models look with the other colors, okay? And also it has care card instructions, the maintenance and the washing and everything like that. Here's that pattern of that baby. So next time you'll see me, just shaking out a little bit, you'll see me in Miss Orange Blossom. Hey! It's pretty. Wow, look like she has swoop and everything. So bam, here she goes. Hey, Orange Blossom is off the chain. Hey. Alright. Yes, this is this gorgeous unit. She is a yes, this is pretty. Alright, let's go ahead and do 360 for you guys. So yes, that's
I'm
this
glad
gorgeous
the
unit is sold out now. Hey, I like this even better. I love the three tone on this unit. It definitely gives you life. Great for the fall time. Definitely you're going to have to tweeze apart if you want a wider part. Put concealer, foundation, whatever you use, whatever works best for you in the party, just to give it a more realistic feel. But yeah, that's Orange Blossom. Hey, from Equal, Fritress Equal. And I thank you guys for watching and supporting the longevity of this unit. You can always come back and ask questions. Check me out on Instagram or Facebook. That's Fashion Diva TV. Instagram, Fashion Diva TV Carol on Facebook. Okay. And you know, guys, you're at your best when you're being you, because can nobody be you except you? This is Fashion Diva TV with my wig review from Freetress Equal Orange Blossom.